Okay guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Right, let's have a look around. Right, so we've been in now. So I can get rid of that one. Let's have a look on there. It's on the way. Might get this one there as well while we're there. Come on, horsey.
The pain is unbearable. I cannot move. It's searing my flesh. Oh, God.
Were you bit?
Oh, yes. Snake bit. Just like you.
Attack! Our brothers and sisters have churned the very soil of this sacred land. No more. You're going back north where you belong. We will rid England of your kind for good.
Come on then. Come on then, girls.
Before my brother dies!
Ooh.
My thanks for your contribution.
There we go. You don't mess with our guys. There's a horse. I've decided to call it Dave. Come on, Dave.
Slowly.
Lovely.
What limbs are you doing? I've
never seen that finishing move before. Well, there we go, guys. That was a bit different, wasn't it? Where's Dave? Oh, there's Dave. Well, that was a productive couple of minutes. Whoa. I'm supposed to get in there then. I'm not fighting my way through. Can I get up here? Nope. Alright, stay there, Dave.
Well protected.
At times, I wonder what in God's name we're here for. Hunbeor is his own prisoner.
He's an ill man, leave him be. Besides, we ain't got it too rough. We can hunt in the walls of Lin.
Alright, turn around, mate.
Jesus, guide my blows.
Got him. Oh, it's gonna get me down. Got a little bit worried, guys. Okay.
Yep.
You're all right, aren't you? Got here.
There now, my lord. All is prepared. Shall we begin the washing? Hey, who comes? Welcome, stranger. Are you here to pay tribute to our Lord Elderman?
Voices as I entered. Were you speaking with him? Does his hugger speak through you?
I am not sure what to call it precisely. Words form in my mind, and I give them voice. Often they sound like my dear lord.
Can I ask a favor of him? On behalf of his son, Hunwald.
You could try, but he never speaks when others are present.
Why has your Elderman's death been obscured? The people of Lincolnshire deserve to know his fate. Hunwald, above all.
When the guards put him in my care, I was told to keep all this a secret. Until the appointed time. When I asked who gave these orders, they struck me. I wish I could say more.
I have seen all I need to, but Hunwald will need proof.
Of course. You're welcome to search through his effects, though I'm not sure what trinket would best serve your purpose.
I'll find something. I do not know what this is, and I'd rather not ask.
Yes, I thought the same. Troubling.
Foul, rat droppings everywhere.
Even in death, my lord is a friend to all of God's creatures.
That army order is that to seek a free itche. It be there. It
will be. What's this?
Dried herbs and berries, crushed into powder.
The time between my lord's departure and his burial is longer than usual. My lord must keep up appearances for his upcoming rites.
If the greatest edifice.
A box of musty clothing, and a brooch with a crest. The house of the ferocious swan. This will do. I'll return this brooch to Hunwald and Lincoln. I hope the poor boy can withstand such ill news.
Alright, I guess we've got to go all the way back now then, guys. Well, that was a wasted journey, wasn't it? Alright, I'm sure I'm going to have to come back there. Point. In the meantime. time. Let's get this one. Come on, Dave. Where's this gold? Here we go. I must check out all those free stuff you got from Ubisoft's website. See, that tells you how long you've been playing the game, how far into it you are, bits and pieces. But one of the pages was rewards, and there were loads of free stuff on there. So I thought, right, I'll have that. Let's buy some rings for you. Lots of tattoos and clothing and stuff like that. But it's all good. So why is there a key up there? So it's down. So is there a secret entrance over here then? So it needs a key. Oh look at that, that's handy. And one dead end. Oh, I thought that was a doorway there. No, I'm not eating them. Looks a bit pants.
If they see me, this will get messy.
Secret entrance, guys. Well, they don't sound too healthy, do they? Oh, I can't open the door. I could have got him. Come on, Gladys. Yeah, how was my sword taste? I said it better myself, go.
What news?
Your father is dead.
Wait, what?
The sigil of Hunbjörg's house. I found it near his body.
No. No, this cannot be. He was strong, a pillar of Lincolnshire. He cannot be gone. He...
Oh, you poor boy. I'm so, so sorry.
I am a man, Archer! Do you hear me? I am a man, and I am my father's son! Do not forget it!
Keep steady, Hunwald. You are now the head of your house.
another swan takes flight. Only I remain, last in a line of dwindling nobles.
I'm sorry, Hunwald. I had already asked a priest to administer last rites when your father disappeared.
What?
I didn't tell you sooner because I thought by some miracle he had survived.
You lied to me!
You silly, sobbing mooncalf. Will you never grow up?
Lord have mercy on that woman. She should have said something. It was her duty to say something.
Hunwald was the son of an elderman. Will he take his father's seat?
The title's not hereditary, but he can plead his case before a Shire Moot. King Chaowulf must then ratify the decision.
Explain how this works, your Shire Moot.
A moot is a meeting of lords. We convene from time to time to steer the course of our Shire.
It was always my intention to convene a moot. But between our troubles in Lincoln and the bandits' raids, we slipped into a pattern of convenience.
We have a similar custom, what we call an alding, an assembly of good folk.
With so many like habits, there should be peace between our people and yours. Perhaps that begins now.
Apart from Hunwald, who else will stand for the elderman's seat?
If I may be so bold, I should like to put my name forward. Under my care, this Shire has found some peace this past month.
I will offer my name as well. My family has ancient ties to this land, and I am proud to say I have forged quite a friendship with the Danes to the north.
Good. My priests will spread word of the moot across the Shire, and will convene in a few days' time.
Do visit my estate, Eivor. I have something for you. Something I think you'll enjoy.
I'll find the time.
Eivor, a word if you don't mind.
Is the word Christ or pagan?
Oh, I deeply regret my churlish ways when we first met. I did not treat you as my God commands, with kindness and love.
Love is a difficult feeling to command.
Yes. Quite. In any case, thank you for putting this mystery to rest. I do hope we'll see you at the moot.
With Hunbjorn's death an open secret, Hunwald's enemies may strike again. I should find him before they do.
Archer went to console him. I should follow her.
Okay, where is he? I didn't see which way he went. Oh, he's over there.
Archer, where is Hunwald?
I tried to console him, but he pushed me away. I love the boy, I do. But I fear what would happen if he took his father's title. He's fragile and scattered. I saw him ride north, following the paved Roman road, to the old tall tree where he often passed time with his father, I imagine.
Hunwald loved you like family, and you lied to his face.
In my way, I was trying to protect him. Oh, St. Cuthbert, give me strength.
Oaths and ale work better than your prayers and saints.
I must beg forgiveness from my God. The Lord lifts up the meek. We must praise him.
Right, let's have a look on the map then, guys. Send you. Okay. Come on. Come on, Dave, turbo boost.
Welcome to my estate, old friend.
Thane Alfgar, it's an impressive amount of land you'll see.
Quite right. I often get lost swimming to my island in this flowing sea of wheat.
You're flush with land and crops, to be sure. You're a brave man to flaunt your riches from this lonely hill.
It's not bravery, it's trust. I trust the respect I've earned keeps Saxon and Dane alike from temptation.
You said you had something to show me when we last spoke. What did you mean?
Yes, I did. Observe. This fine specimen belonged to our beloved elderman, Hunbeort, before his untimely passing. He left it here when we last hunted together. I now wish you to have it.
It is a beautiful weapon, finely crafted. Thank you.
I thought you might like it. Now, take it and come hither. I have a rousing hunt planned for the two of us.
Ooh.
Leave aside talk of politics and shire moats. Let us enjoy the fruits of my land together.
We're hunting or fruit picking?
Both, if you like. Whatever you fancy. I'm generous with the yields of my estate, as you will see. To be plain, Eivor, a great bear has been badgering my estate for weeks. I must do away with it, if only to prevent a future tragedy.
You brought me here to hunt a bear.
Yes, and I'm so pleased you agreed to come. I suspect you know better than most that I have what it takes to lead this shire. Though its line of kings is all but ended, the people of this land still teems with life, with promise. But today, the shire languishes. It needs the guidance of new blood.
Like me.
I'm sorry?
I'm the definition of new blood. It may be I should put my name in for Elderman.
Ah, there it is, that dark sense of humor. Blunt as a hammer, eh? Like the one carried by your thunder god. I don't recall the name.
Go on.
What I mean to say is, I enjoy the company of your people. Or people like you. What little I've seen of them. And I don't care what stuffy fools like Herifriv and Hunwald say. You Danes are damned decent people. Not dense at all.
Kind of you to notice.
I remember when the Danes first arrived, not long ago. The locals were terrified, not of being raided, but of their spouses being seduced.
Are we hunting, Algar? Or is it your hope that I'll braid your hair?
Hunting, definitely. The bear's lair should be nearby.
Who's this guy?
Ah, Oh, wonderful to see you here. What a pleasant surprise.
What surprise? I came as you requested.
Yes, and how is Grimsby? How are all the other Danes?
I can't speak for all Danes, but I am well, and itching for a hunt, as you made plain in your message this morning.
Yes, that's right. Very good. Speaking of Danes, I'd like to introduce you to Eivor. Perhaps you know each other as one Dane to another.
It is good to meet you, Grim.
Hey, Eivor. Did he lure you here as well with the promise of a hunt?
He...
Yes, hunting a bear. That's the point of all this. We're hunting, I promise.
There's a cave just up the hill there. Seems a likely place for a lair.
If the beast is as large as Elfgar claims, it'll take all three of us to bring it down.
I'm game. Let's get a new fur cloak, shall we?
Okay.
There's all manner of beasts in this forest. If we don't find the bear, we'll find something worth our supper.
I have a divine rule over the land on my estate. God shall provide. Have no worry.
This is the threshold of a beast's home. There's no doubting that. That's not a bear. Wolves.
Come on.
Wolves everywhere, and not a bear in sight.
Soon to be a sea of fire.
Eivor! You're skilled enough, and I can't tell you how to handle this, but... Please! My God, help me with this!
I'm in this fight with you! A clutch of puny Mercians don't frighten me!
Okay. Not today, sunshine.
Come, brothers, let's end this.
Chicken.
What's that about?
Time to die!
His head fell off. Right, I've probably better go this way, is it? Do a lot, did I?
The men who would see you burn are dead. Let's get these fires out.
Agreed.
What a mess. A sea of ashes. I thank you, Eivor, for doing what you could.
You're a man of many riches, Alvgar. You can rebuild.
To be sure. But I do not look forward to the toil. Sweet Lord in heaven! The bear is returned!
Okay, I took care of him.
There, you see? Didn't I promise you a rousing hunt? Brilliant! Simply brilliant!
Okay, now what? Okay guys, well I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching and I'll see you all in the next one.